Hello fanatics, crazy Russian dead here. You know me, I stay away from politics. I try not to talk about politics because I hate politics and it's a very divisive topic. But just cannot stay away. Like last night went to work out with my younger boy. You know, when you work out at the gym, they have like, I don't know, 5 televisions. And every television was showing those various breaking news. And in case you couldn't hear, which we could hear, they also had like giant letters. Payment to porn star and all of this porn star. I know I repeated it multiple times. I did it for a reason. My child is asking me like, Daddy, it's kind of interesting what they're showing on TV. Gewalt, I now need to like explain to my like 14-year-old what the hell's going on with this porn star. Like, what is this obsession with politicians' lives? I mean, this is ridiculous. Like, anything is news these days, okay? Like, and this obsession, it has not started with Donald Trump. We had the same even under like Bill Clinton, okay? These people are humans. Of course we want our politicians to be like saints and wonderful human beings as well. You know, like Mahatma Gandhi, or I don't know, Mother Teresa. But you know what? To get to this level in politics, you and I have no idea what they have had to go through, okay? They have such skeletons in the closet that you would not believe it. So I think it's just not right to see all this crap in the news all the time, okay? I'm not saying public should not know, okay? No, I'm not saying that, but I am saying that there is more going on in the country than payments to the freaking porn star, okay? Like, look at the news. I don't know, it's just not right to focus on that maybe like all the time. And I know I won't change anybody's mind because people on the left will say, you know, it's all Donald Trump, and people on the right will say it's the freaking media. But you know who I blame? I blame us. I blame the public, because that's what we want, I think. Like, we have been degrading for a while now, okay? Is that the word degrading? Yes. We're like moving down the chakras. All we're interested in is now like below the waist. Okay, or slightly above the waist. I think the news should be more than just who killed whom when and who have slept with whom. There needs to be like real issues. I mean, this is kind of ridiculous. Anyway, that's my story. I'm sticking to it. I'm sure people will say, crazy Russian dead, stay away from politics. Just talk about like black bread, cabbages and vodka. That's fine. I'll do that tomorrow. Good night.